I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. As you hear the bell, you can let the sounds pass through awareness while you abide in the present. Take one or a few particularly deep and full breaths. And let them go. And with your eyes open or closed, come home. Come home to yourself as you are, letting yourself be. Letting yourself be established in the present. Letting there be a calming and easing. Gradually finding a sense of enjoying simply being. So that you can be patient and content in the present. Finding a posture that supports you in staying present. It's comfortable and alert. Shifting a bit, if you like, in your chair. Establishing a stability of presence. It's helpful to find a sense of enjoying simply being so that you don't have to think about anything else. You don't have to distract yourself. You can be patient. It's nice to simply be. You can let go of doing this and that. Letting go of worrying or planning, figuring things out. Simply being. Disengaging from thoughts, reactions, not following after them, not suppressing them, just not being interested in them. As the busyness and clutter in the mind gradually eases, there's more and more a sense of spaciousness, openness. If your mind is at all jumpy, which is totally understandable. It can help to rest awareness in the simple feeling of the body, perhaps the feeling of breathing in particular. And let yourself just ride the breath. Enjoying the ease, the letting go, and simply being while breathing. If your attention contracts around any particular thing, like a thought or a sensation, as you become aware of that, just let that contraction dissolve as you open out again into a spaciousness, an opening of simply being. Letting go of any doing, letting go of any becoming. Finding things that feel good in simply being established in being continuously. In the present. As you rest in being, you can find a warmth in it. Perhaps with awareness of the area around your heart, a caringness, a sweetness, a kindness, compassion, woven into being. You can be aware of this while continuing to open, be spacious, softening all edges. Warm-hearted being, opening in all directions. in the spaciousness of open-hearted being, you might feel an underlying stillness. A tranquility, a stability of being that has a stillness in it. Not trying to make anything up in your experience, more just, can you feel the stillness? Underlying simply being. And can you let yourself be this stillness? Not clamping down on anything. Simply finding this combination of presence and stillness. Openness, spaciousness, open-hearted. Presence and stillness. in the last minute here, you might let qualities of being, beingness, peacefulness spread throughout you.